My name is Benjamin Needham, and today I'm standing in front of the LEPA TLBE 100 flail mower. It is LEPA's most popular flail mower. Now, the benefit of this type of mower is on banks like what you see behind me, where they're either too steep or too unsafe to mow with a bush hog or a zero turn mower. In those cases, you need a flail mower. Now, this particular TLBE 100 is 45 inches in width with a 41 inch cut width. It turns at 2000 RPM. It has 10 flails. This is the flail in my hand, and it has 10 of them. It is belt drive. It weighs 510 pounds. It requires 3600 PSI. And it needs 12 gallons of flow per minute from your excavator. This is an optional parallel linkage that allows the flail mower to follow the ground better. Now we're going to show you the underneath of the flail mower. We're still here at the TLBE 100 flail mower, and it's installed on a mini excavator. When installed on a mini excavator, the flails turn this direction. As you can see, we have a roller at the back behind the flails, which helps you control your height. The roller is adjustable. It has safety chains like on a bush hog, and it has a rubber flap at the front and back both to help control the flying debris. Now we're going to try the flail mower out.